get where
but
I'm getting.
Saying where,
that's why I have.
Where are you now?
That's
same place as me.
No, I'm not.
Yes,
no,
you are.
I'm on stadium
me
stage.
Too.
What stadium stage?
I done performed in front of 200,000 people.
I get paid to have my clothes on stage. That's
you
why.
You see
why
me
be
thirsty just like everybody else
but
trying to get a song from old ass
man. But you don't give a about this.
I got enough money to pay for whatever produce I want to pay for.
So why the
you me? I don't give a about none of this.
Dime has definitely shown that she's classless, unprofessional, and a gutter rat.
Low life bitch. Why you even give her the 5 seconds of a conversation?
Then she wonders why people like Stevie and Jazzy think she's rough around the edges and don't even want to work with her.
I gotta get out of here, girl, because see, if I get in trouble, I ain't going to jail for none of these bitches. I lost my cool when this bitch Tiffany Fox sitting here telling me that she's been working with Jazzy and Stevie. Those are the same people my tour management's supposed to been lining up for me to work with. But instead of making things happen for me, she has been talking about me behind my back. Mimi needs to stop, because I'm about to show her just how rough around the edges I really am. I'm not polished, and this is that. Her and Stevie, I don't give a Mimi is full of done, and I'm through with it, for real. This is that, it.
You know what?
I'm kind of in Atlanta to get my music off the ground. I ain't come to Atlanta to be fighting and throwing drinks at bomb bitches.
It's all home. Exactly.
I'm done with Mimi. I'm finna tear that contract
burn it.
Dead in her face. MF management.
That's why I told you to come over here to what? Billionaire Girls Club, because guess what I got for you right now? Is your booking money. 10 racks.
This is what the I'm talking about.
Mimi ain't gonna make that mother happen. I've been getting Dime Piece bookings and putting cold cash money in her pockets. There's more where that came from. If she stopped playing with Mimi, the so-called manager.
Let's get this motherfucking money.
Let's get this money. Oh, my God.
Mimi.
Did that
other MF management.